And he's so funny and so young at heart and doesn't take life too seriously. And I love that. And I was immediately attracted just to him as a person. And but the whole way through, I was just like, no, I'm an independent woman. I'm done. I'm fine on my own. And then I remember on the last day, I was like, oh, no, it's going to go home. And I'm like, never see him again. And it went from there, I guess.